Oh boy. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm sorry, this is literally the second time, or the, it's the third time, I'm trying to get my videos to actually last for an hour long one, because for some reason, whenever I'm doing it, it pretty much just completely ruins it. I don't know what's going on, I don't know if I need a new phone. I don't know if someone's messing with my phone or what, but whatever it is, I need to get it figured out so then my channel can continue, because just with that mistake, it pretty much put me underground pretty much. So, as I was saying, I did help out two players. I helped out one player in a battle with the enemies. I finally discovered their camp, but now I can't find it because it spawned me somewhere else. And I just got done stopping at Tumbleweed to get my revolver cleaned and filled with ammo. I stopped for an ammo refill, and I sold my pelts. I actually got quite a lot of good money for the pelts, actually, surprisingly. A lot more than what I thought. Move, you stinking hog. Move. Gosh darn it, move. So, let's see if we can find a... I would so love it. I did manage to get a duo flag. I don't know what that means. I think if they were two enemies that were... I think they were delivering two wagons. And I managed to capture both... I managed to kill both... the drivers in the back and the drivers in the front and the two enemies. And I pretty much was a nice person. I pretty much let the people that I helped out, I let them take the wagon. I put my revolver away and I watched them drive off. It was actually good to be nice for once. So we're still looking for that little area there, and then we also had we haven't found any rattlesnakes yet, so that's good. That's a good sign. Oh man. So for Valentine's Day, in case you guys are wondering, I did a video on Valentine's Day night, or at least it was the next day, but it was still recorded on Valentine's Day, I guess you could say. But it was supposed to be the bandit shootout, but apparently it had an error when it uploaded, so I pretty much gotta make the video over, and I think it another video also malfunctioned, so I gotta do another video tomorrow night. And tomorrow I'm going to the dentist to get new rubber bands put on my braces to tighten them up so that my teeth are straight. I go there. Oh, it's a pig. Okay, jeepers, let's get the poop out of me. Golly. We kind of caught a creepy voice. I think it was an EMF. We caught a woman screaming when I was actually out riding, and it was a foggy night. I actually managed to capture a woman's scream, like a legit woman screaming. It didn't startle me, but it was kind of shocking, actually, to say the least. Oh my god, there's a lot of animals. Move, come on. Come on, move out of the way. Oh, it's because maybe, hold on, folks, I gotta stop here and get my horse brushed here. Apparently the game's begging for my horse brush. No, I don't want to shoot my horse. Okay, and just take a poop right alongside the train tracks. Hey, better, yeah, that's okay. Alright, I'm so used to calling him Jack from the other horse name that I had. Can I brush him? Okay, I guess I did. Okay, I didn't see my character really brushing him. Partner, so now you got what you wanted. Now I gotta try to get my stamina eye level back up. my health bar is still kind of low. I'm gonna drink a motion toxin, or my last potion, health potion thing, keep my health up. Did I have another? Oh, I got like six of those. Holy cow! Stamina tonic bits. Leave some Jolly Jacks too to help my stamina, my eyesight. I don't know how that helps with my chewing tobacco. Chewing tobacco helps with that, but it doesn't, so. I'm just not gonna say that it doesn't help, because it really doesn't in the real world. It pretty much gives you cancer. But, alright, so let's see if we can find another hideout. The same hideout area. It was quite a far away. It was quite a distance away, surprisingly, from my camp, actually. I was actually kind of shocked on how far it was. But I heard a player battling them or whatever, and I had his back as he was looting, so I let him loot, you know, whatever he wanted to take. I let him loot all the bodies since I shot, I shot part of them. And then I killed the other guys that were coming in. That would have killed him on the... They were coming in on horseback. So I pulled out my gun and went, bam, 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 bam. And I shot them right off their horses. And then their horses pretty much stampeded away, I guess you could say. Oh, this might be the mine area. Oh, wait, this is the mining area. It's not the roof where it scared the poop out of me, is it? Nope, it's not, no. So I'm close to my camp. Just gotta make sure you don't have to deal with is that a mine down there? No, but this would be a nice area. This is kind of an area that you would think that would be in there. Oh god, this is where I got jump scared by that snake. It was right in this area, right here. This whole area right here was all full of tents, and I ain't messing around. If I see a snake, I'm gonna kill it. I swear to god. I should have stopped the guy. No, I'll snap. I'm gonna be nervous. Okay, and now the snake, it was sitting literally right there the last time. Oh, shoot, it might be in the building here. Oh, the guy's got a Bible on his desk. That's cool. That's a holy Bible. Praise the Lord for him. Praise the Lord. Oh, nice. Yeah, we'll take those premium cigarettes. Those are good for me. Those are good for my... Those actually... If you guys don't know, here's another fascinating fact. So if you're playing Red Dead and if the snow season comes around, you can use those premium cigarettes to keep you warm when the weather is really, really bad, like where it's cold and freezing and stuff. Kentucky bourbon. Yep, we'll take that as alcohol. Yep. Oh, open bitters. Nice. Yep. Yep. No kids need to be... No kids... What is that? No kids need to be... No younger kids need to be taking alcohol. That's for adults only. I'm so funny. Okay, so let's see if we can find it. Oh shit, is that a snake right there? Oh no, but it's a big one. Jesus. Shut the freaking iguana. Holy cow, did you see that? I don't care, that's a one-star iguana. It's not like I'm gonna complain about that. It's still an iguana, so. Yeah, I mean, we'll skin that. Why not? Why not? I'm hoping, though, that they'll make their camp here, and then I can pretty much kill them all, pretty much. this area is where I also seen a is a western. I think it was a brown and a black striped rattlesnake, and it actually kind of startled me. I didn't know what to expect when I walked up on that roof that one day. But boy, oh boy, did it scare the living heck out of me. Oh, okay. Oh, those are some big pigs. Okay, yeah, but it's pigs. Oh shit, we got a fight going on. Oh, it's a camp! Prepare to meet your maker, boy. Come on. Where's my other? I need my lucky old lucky. Now we're talking. This is not my lucky gun. What is my lucky gun? I think it's my carbine. There's so many of them. Shit, I am dying. Ah, this gun is gonna be useless. Headshot. Headshot. Boom! Dabbed it. I call that a bandit shootout. I mean, I did. Boom! Mission passed. That's what happens when they miss me. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even die once. Five people in need of help. Oh, I got a free roam award. Nice. And I got 50 XP in that too. These guys really make me mad though. Those guys are hard as hell to freaking kill. Oh, health care, that's gonna help a lot in the next battle. Wait, now my frick. Oh, I got a throwing knife. Ooh. Yeah, that's good. had to kill that house. Ooh, I'm a level 18. Oh, I got a 2-swords trading card. Yeah. Him. I want to see if there's something else here I can use. Well, a stranger did manage to die. Oh, I must have shot a... Whoops. Okay, I might have shot a person on accident. But hey, you're welcome for having your campsite protected. You are most certainly welcome. Alright, until next time. Try to keep your guys', you know, campsite out of trouble. Will you please? Yeah. Hey, that was a good shootout though. Oh wait. Okay, I thought those were bad guys there, but hey. But hey, that was a good shootout though. I managed to keep my health. Oh well, screw you. I don't. Another girl. Oh wait, that wasn't a pig. Wait, I just trampled over. What did I trample over? Look at that. A Virginia opossum. Oh, it's a possum. Well, that's a good possum. Wow, I don't think I've ever gotten a possum before. Okay, yep, just throw it right off the. Wait, does he keep the skin and the body of it? Oh no, okay, no, okay. So he just keeps the. Okay, so he just keeps the skin. Okay. I'm almost up to. If I can continue to do that, I'll be up at a 20 and then a 21, and then I can. Finally buy the rest of my outfit, and then, boom, I'll be done. I see another camp over there. I think it's a player's camp, actually. Yep. Alright, we're going to stay away from that, because normally most players don't like you being in their camp, and they will kill you if they have to, so. Alright, folks, I guess that's going to do it for this video. I'm sorry, we did manage to get a bigger shootout in the other video, but it wasn't really that big of a shootout that I wanted, but at least like showed you guys what it was like, at least. Ride back, and we're gonna celebrate with a few beers. Bet you that's the player that owns that camp. Oh, snap. Don't worry, I'm not going in your campsite. What the hell is he doing up there? Is he... No, he's probably shooting. Right? He's probably hunting. Okay, if he's hunting, that's fine. That's hell. That's fine by me. As long as he doesn't shoot me, that's fine. That's all that matters. swear to God, if that camp that I cast again is on freaking is it being attacked again, I'm gonna be very upset. No, it's not surprising. Black mask for like a train robbery or whatever, if I'm robbing a train or whatever. I don't know, I should get one of those, but I'm not sure if I should or not. Oh, alright, we're back. Hey, Crips, we're back, yeah! Getting the quiet liking it having you around. Yeah, oh yeah. I did manage to score some gold teeth, which is really cool. And I'm hoping I will have that stuff in when I have my I'm gonna park my horse up here. Here's the beauty here. Okay, you're not gonna here, we're gonna hitch the horse up here. Alright, buckaroo. Well, I at least got what I needed, and sometime we're gonna find. I know for a fact we are gonna find that other area where all those other enemies and other enemies hang out. I know for a fact we are gonna find that. So get away from my property, you bum. Oh shit, they're shooting back! Oh, they're bad guys! Get out of here, you turd. Oh, you're dead. You are. Oh, it's a stranger? What? That wasn't a stranger, that was a bad guy. I let him get the best of me, but now I'm not gonna. Get out of my territory, you bum. Idiot. Fucking serves you right. Serves you right to die. God dang. I don't care if they're strangers. They don't need to be wandering in my territory. Yeah, yeah, you shoot me, I shoot you back, and I end up getting you, so. That's what happens when you walk into my territory. When you walk into my territory, if I don't know you... Oh, shit, we got a snitch. Oh, of course we got a snitch. Well, I gotta take him out then, I guess. Oh, we got a snitch right here. Get out of here, you snitch! Rampage. Rampage! Hey, he was a snitch, hey. He got what he deserved. He was a freaking snitch. Anybody else want a snitch? Get going, you stinking horse. I'm gonna let you be. You know, I'm gonna be a good person. Shit. Anybody else want to snitch? Shit, we got two guys coming down. Oh, shoot, they're gonna snitch on me, I bet. Freaking, oh my god, all you people are snitches. Do I look like I give a crap about murder? I'm in my area. What the hell? I mostly like how the guy's like, what in the hell? Oh, yeah, sure, yeah. It's not like you haven't been shot in the back before. And this guy was a bad guy, too. Look at all the bullets he had. He obviously was a sneak. Anyone else? Anyone else coming down that trail that want to freaking die? Because I can wait here all night. Right, that's what I thought. You come over to my territory, your guys or any AI or any strangers will die. They will suffer. So, let that be a lesson. Let that be a lesson to all my fans that play this game. If you guys come into my territory, if I don't know you, you're gonna pretty much perish. Let that be a lesson and let that be a warning. And even if you try to snitch on me, there's going to be consequences, so. Since there's going to be another frickin' snitch nearby. Yeah, I scared pretty much all the snitches away. They won't. Oh, wait. Yeah, go that way. You're gonna have better luck if you go that way. Get moving. Get moving, you stupid idiot. Crazy bum.